So, what did we just buy, Slee?
Well, I didn't buy anything because I don't have that much money.
Neither did I. What did Mama Lori just buy?
Hairdresser Lori just bought a professional ping pong table for the Bretts.
Let's see if it, oh, you can kind of see it in the back.
I mean, it's for real. It's no joke.
We just went to Dick's out here in Hattiesburg, and my mom wanted a ping pong table, and you know, we love ping pong, so me and Slade drove out here to Hattiesburg, and we just got like a lit ping pong table. So we're gonna set this guy up and just pong probably till we die. And it's gonna be fun. We're gonna go get some food right now though. We're like behind Hattiesburg because it's like Party Street sucks. So we just unloaded this mammoth ping pong table. Probably weighs at least 400 pounds.
It's at least 200.
It's at least 200. Finna put this guy together somehow.
We barely got it out.
We barely got it. Yeah, the guys that helped load it barely got it in the truck. I would not have met. Me and Slade could not put it in the truck. I don't think we actually could. We couldn't get it off the ground, probably. We just made a skateboard out of the ping pong stuff. First try. Slade's finna do a kickflip first try. This is Slade apologizing for breaking the ping pong table.
It's good, it's all good now.
We used engineering and glue to fix it.
It's we literally just did this in like 2 minutes.
Yeah, it didn't take long at all. There's glue in there too, so it'll be even better. I don't think it's gonna go anywhere.
It's not like breaking
Beach Boys on a ride, homie. I can get there with my eyes closed. Exactly 34 minutes after I pull out your driveway, you dial my phone. Your paper bubble rock, a scripture cover beater. Yeah, I'm cutting all my locks, and I'm changing my demeanor. No, no. Cool days, hot tops, when my blue face ice pops. I'ma make a shoelace, necklace. Yeah, we whippin' pops on Lexus. And I'm skipping school days, mic drops. Eyes on summer like Cyclops. Yeah, we fallin' off the sidewalk. Mama, want you home for nightfall. Summer coming, I ain't got a new car. Yeah, I'm still getting scooped up. Call me by my first letter, A-E, what's up? Every now and then, city need a refresher. Breaking up a suit, young. Wake up on your futon. Why you in my crew neck? Wait.
Alright, so that was super fun. We just finished that edit that you just saw, and it turned out really cool. Dylan did a good majority of the like ping pong edit part, and it looked great. But we all helped, and it was just really fun. If you enjoyed that video, please leave a like, comment something nice, and subscribe for more videos like this. We plan on doing more. But here's my boy Dylan that made like the 6 shots, bro. Yeah, dude. And it was really cool. It was fun.
It's super late.
Yeah, Dylan's bedtime was like 15 hours ago. Later. That should not be late.